end, I think that when you take psychedelics, you go up a dimension. And so this world of transience and flux becomes an eternal world. So in that sense, it's the same thing. Whether meditation and psychedelics are the same thing, I think depends on your meditation and your psychedelics. Different meditations strive for different things. Much meditation is about emptying the mind of phenomena. This certainly would not be a description of the psychedelic state. In taking too much. It lies in taking too little. Because if you take too little, you can resist it. You can struggle with it. And then it can turn into a real mess because you're afraid of it. And you actually have the power to some degree to resist it. What you want to do is take sufficiently enough that there's no escape. and that the transition from ordinary reality to fully loaded is as quick as possible, because the going up is somewhat terrifying.
Inform yourself. yourself. Question authority. Question authority. Think for yourself. Think for yourself. Question authority. Question authority. Think for yourself. For yourself. Question authority. Question authority. Think for yourself. Think for yourself. For yourself. For yourself.
to reassemble.
These trick shots take a lot of practice.
This is just who I'm.
One.
I do not recognize the vessel.
Three.
The eye seems so familiar. Like phosphorescent desert buttons. Singing one familiar song.
We'll be right back. us the reflector of a searchlight. A slice like this, so the mirror of a giant telescope. A line on a cone, and we have a drill. And the spring.
I know this is an illusion.